Sandhi Singh and welcome to Friday Flashback. According to CB Insights, Gojek is now Indonesia's first decacorn with $10 billion valuation. Hong Kong-based travel activities platform Klook raised $225 million from SoftBank Vision Fund. Japan's largest talent agency Yoshimoto Kogyo has made an investment in regional video streaming platform iFlix. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.